Welcome to our worship service this morning. Welcome visitors, welcome friends, welcome all the children of God. So I guess we are all the children of God today in this house. On behalf of myself, the church, I just pray so much that we are going to receive a blessing as we worship with one another this morning. On way of announcements, we have a wonderful visitor, Tom Chandler, here this morning with us. Yay, we're going to have lunch right after church, so we can have time to visit with him. He's been in Tennessee for 11 years now.
Pastoring a church.
Pastoring a church in 11 years. Amen. There, so he's here for a visit, so it'll be great to reconnect and talk with him after church. It'll be a great time. Today is also Senior Recognition Sunday, where we recognize our seniors and those who have graduated. We'll be doing a little more of that a little later in our search during our prayer time. But it is great to acknowledge them and to let them know that we think they did great. They need to hear from us that we just think that they're awesome because it's going to help them further themselves. Amen. And they are a blessing to us. It's not that far of a drive, so if I need to come back, I can come back, no problem. Next week, on Father's Day, we're supposed to be having a meeting at the church, getting some of the people together with David Nickel and with our finance people, but that may change. So I'll let everyone know this week, because I've read that a lot of people aren't going to make it, because it is Father's Day. It is a day that we celebrate our fathers and we spend time with them, so I'm going to work my best to see if I can't get that changed this week. So I will let everyone know, though, this week of what's going on with that for next week. Adult fellowship, that is continuing on Friday evenings from 6 to 8. We had a great time this past Friday and heard from the kids exactly what they would like to do. They decided they want to do Bible study together. So that is a big amen. They want to have prayer and Bible study with one another. They just think it's awesome to come here because they are with like-minded kids. One of them was talking and saying, well, all the kids I know, they're into this, they're into that. And it's so good to come here and have friends that don't do those things that happen in the world. So thank you, Chrissy and Jared. We're continuing that. You guys are awesome. They got there doing that. Is there anything I may have missed? I usually miss one or two things. Oh, good this morning. Yes. All the other announcements are in the bulletin. What? The baccalaureate. Thank you. The baccalaureate is at 2 o'clock today up at the high school. I'll be doing the reading there. And it's great to celebrate these kids because this is a choice for them. They don't have to do the baccalaureate. But these kids are choosing to do the baccalaureate. They're choosing to bring God into their lives and into their future. So it's great to be there to support them. And that's at 2 o'clock today at the high school. Thank you, Sean. Let us continue our worship and prayer this morning. And then Chuck will be showing an awesome video. And then the praise team will come and lead us in music. Let us be in spirit and prayer one another. Loving and gracious God, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you for the sunshine and the warmth that we have outside and the warmth and sunshine that we have within here, within your sanctuary. We thank you that we can gather together here as a group of like-minded people and that we can do it in freedom. We thank you for your Holy Spirit within each and every one of us. And we pray that by that same Spirit, that you would speak to us in ways that you know that we would understand. Lord, move our hearts, move our minds, move our feet and hands for for your glory. And all of this we pray in the precious name of our risen Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.